Okay, we're going to be talking today about MailChimp. What is it? How does it work? And why you need it for your business? Stay tuned. Let's talk MailChimp. Now, you have a lot of options as far as mail or email marketing out there, but MailChimp is one of my favorite because it's a free platform that does a lot for you, especially if you're a growing business or you're just getting started in business. This is a great resource for you to have. So let's get into the nitty-gritty. What is MailChimp? How does it work? Let's talk about all the cool things about it. MailChimp is an online program that sends emails, sends invitations, and reminders to all of your clients. You can have email sent out as campaigns. That's what MailChimp will call them if you have signed up for MailChimp. In fact, if you want to, go ahead and open up another window right next to this video and you can kind of surf through MailChimp as we're describing it to you. So when you log into MailChimp, you're gonna know this, that emails are called campaigns. Campaigns are awesome because you can A/B split test, which means you can send out the same campaign with one variable difference and kind of determine what works and what doesn't. This is a great platform to send multiple emails because if you have an email list, which you do, because you're in business for yourself, and if you're smart in business like you are, you're keeping a running list of people who have either subscribed or have purchased from you in the past or that you've marketed to in some way. MailChimp will keep track of all of that for you and give you stats and analytic data on top of it. MailChimp will also help you build your list. It'll have a formula that you can plug into your website to actually grow your subscriber list. Now, if you're using Bluehost or Wix or any of those other things, a lot of those platforms will have a way to talk to MailChimp. Google, for example, if you have Google Gmail, MailChimp has a plugin for your Google Gmail that will autofill MailChimp's database with the emails that you add to your email list. And Google's so awesome, they'll add emails to your email list if you're adding them, if you're even emailing them. It'll add them to your list and then it'll auto-feed to MailChimp. Of course, you're gonna always wanna double and triple check, but if those auto-feeds are working properly, then it takes a lot of the work out of your hands. MailChimp will also help you build beautiful email templates, all without you having to learn to code anything. And in fact, if you watch our video on how to do that through MailChimp, we walk through the step-by-step process on how to actually compose an email campaign through MailChimp. So check out this video right here. If you want an A to Z walkthrough on how to compose those emails through MailChimp, we'll actually walk you through that guide of how that's done. Another cool thing about MailChimp is that A/B split test we talked about before. You can compose the same email with the same graphics, everything the same throughout, and maybe you want to test about how those opens are working. You know, MailChimp will actually show you which emails got opened, which emails didn't, who opened them, who spent time in the email, who clicked the links that were involved in your email, and it all could boil down to a good subject line. Okay, so maybe you want to test those subject lines and everything else about your email is exactly the same, but you want to test out some subject lines, and MailChimp will actually teach you some effective ways to compose those subject lines. So maybe you have a subject line that says, open this right now, click inside for your deal. And maybe you have a subject line that says, clearance 75% off everything in our inventory. Now, those emails are going to have the same body, the same fill, the same text, the same images. Everything else about those emails is exactly the same. That's the way an A/B split test works. But you want to know which subject line got more opens. And MailChimp will walk you through how to do that. It'll even help you do the A/B split test campaign and analyze all the data for you so you can just go in and make better business choices and turn a higher profit in your business. In MailChimp, you can create an email template to get a cohesive look for your specific brand. One of the things that's most important to remember in business is to keep cohesion. Cohesion means you're using the same colors, you're using the same logos, and your brand has the same feel to it no matter if someone's opening an email from you, getting a text from you, getting a mailer from you in the mail, or seeing you in person. It all has the same feel because you are branded, meaning you have the same look and feel to your business no matter how people experience you. In MailChimp, you can actually compose templates with colors, pictures, fonts, and styles that remain the same throughout all of your emails that you can then compose and send out to your people. If your brand has the same look to it, that develops trust in your brand. So create a template and then go in and change specific details of it. And you can even create multiple different templates. If you have a template that you want to use for sales, you can use that. If you want to use a template for information that you're just sharing with your people, you can create a different template for that. If you have a customer satisfaction survey you want to send out, you can create a template for that. But all of those templates work with each other, and all of those templates look the same within their each different categories. When you sign up for MailChimp, be aware that there are different levels at which you can plan MailChimp. There are different levels where you can have more subscribers and send out more emails to more people if you have the upgraded system. If you have the entry-level system, there you can send out several thousand emails a month to a list of up to 2,000 people that you can have on that free platform. If you need something more than that, you find you're outgrowing MailChimp's free level, there are really reasonably priced options that you can upgrade and still keep your lists all in the same place. I love using MailChimp because you can export all of your lists directly to the website. I don't have to learn coding to use any of their features. I can upload stock photos or digital images. Even sometimes they have suggested images that they're free to use when you don't have a stock photo, when you don't have photography for your business. So go into MailChimp, explore your options, get a free account, sign up, and just go in and get familiar with the interface in the back, because it is going to be one of the most highest benefits for your business for tracking and recording data, which always increases your bottom line. Okay, so go get your MailChimp account right now. If you didn't already on the video, go do it right now, because you got to use it to build your list, grow your list, contact your customers, all that fun stuff. Remember to hit the subscribe button, and we will see you tomorrow.